Academy of Islamic Propagation. Akadib.
Alayande. Okay, you've been letting law school fine. Now, okay, you're not letting Benan here. Okay, letting church, you want the church?
The Redeemed Christian Church.
Redeemed Christian Church of God, RCCG. Now, kill all the coin gagan.
Abidemi.
Christian name, Yinko?
Esther.
Esther. Now, kill the question.
I have a Muslim name.
Muslim name?
Abibat.
Abibat. Yay! Kiwa lo shele? Accident. Accidentally le kuro ni Islam.
Voluntarily.
Ah, kilo shele? Kilo shele? Te fi kuro.
Eje ka ma ba ibere wa lo.
Fine, kini ibere yin?
Igba ti mo joko sibe yen lekan. Mo ri te ko different versions of Bible jade.
Yes.
Mo fe je ke understand one thing.
Okay.
In this world, we have different people with different knowledge and different thinking. Be as a man wrote,
different people with different knowledge
and the way
different
they think.
Thinking.
Yeah.
All right.
And let me come to the Muslim. Okay, Islam. In the Muslim world, we have different different versions of people. So definitely in Christianity, we all know that Bobo wa alejori back or no. Any talk of Good News Bible. Oya to see any talk of Revised Edition of Bikina Ma.
Revised Standard.
So definitely nipa oroti Bible yen alefeku. Lani awa ome eda.
Okay.
Eko ko down ibere mi yen. She everything sin kati mo so yen abibawo.
No, ibere yen ipe kin shalaye lo ye.
Mi so pe ke shalaye. She egba pe gate mi so otoni. Tori pe bi emi se ri ko leyin ri bi emi se nronu ko leyin se nronu so nipa ti isu Bible yen a le ma feku.
Okay, now ibere te bere o fine gan o da. Now imi na wa ni bere kan ti mo fe bi yin lere te fi wa ba mi down nkan te kokko bere yen. Now ni ilu Oyo ta wa yi mosala si kan wa tan pe ni Central Mosque so wa bi o si Central Mosque. Now, church can wa tan pe ni Central Church. O wa bi o si.
Mi gbori.
Gbori. Ni owo. Te ti wa.
Mi o gbowo. Ibadan la nbe.
Ibadan ni Central Mosque wa Ibadan bi o si.
Mi o.
Mi o joba
no mo. So wi pe.
Okay, mo ni.
Idi ti mo so wi pe mi o mo ni pe. The Central Mosque to wa ni oja every Friday a ki le gba be koja to ron ma kirun and igba te bi mi pe she Central Church wa idi ti mo se so wi pe mi o mo ni pe mi o ki sagbere esin. It is my church that I go to.
Okay.
And that is where I worship.
Okay, so ko si Central Church
mi o gbori.
Gbori. Now mo fe bere question kan number 2 ajeri deeper life redeem Catholic Kerubu, Sele, 7 days. In general, they worship together.
Like I said earlier, we all have different doctrines.
Awajeri
Jehovah, they believe in Jehovah and
no,
not God.
No.
Likewise, you Muslims.
And you can
have,
like
you. Likewise, you
me,
Muslims.
Can
you have
like you.
Any, I want them big, and any, I want
to worship. No, worship him, boy, sorry. Yeah. Mumba, dear, dear, me. I want him to tell you, Konya. Am I a company where that one? I want to modal ko yen nje won le josin papo
Olorun la sin. So there is nothing bad won le josin papo won te le ma josin papo.
Fine. Okay, eyin ro won le josin papo nje won ti josin papo ri
mi o gbori.
Gbori. Now awon ajeri awon lo ni word translation of the Bible
mi o mo tori mi o kin sajeri Jehovah.
So eyin o mo. Okay, Bible will let you know.
King James Version.
King James Version. Now, Bible can one lay, shall believe you're perfect. Oh, okay.
Like I said, Igba gbe yin lo ma mu yin la. Different people.
No,
different
doctors. You ask why?
Why?
My sister, you ask why.
We are back.
Now, Ejo, give me time to solve the one that I want. This is for one. Sister Bidemi, our little one, this is Nigeria. Our other one is Germany. Once you work at Tikate, our one is 2. Our other one is New York. Our one is 6 a.m. Our other one is China. Our one is 6 p.m. Same for me, we got the balance one more.
So, in fact, yes. You can tell us to me in conclusion, in which way?
Yes. We got the balance
one
more. Of course, where the wire call. Say, what are we? I will finish our time to support you. Come back here, October 1, and then go away. Come back here, November 5, and then go away. We depend on the nature. Come on, but I can communicate to you. We know so far, I can't go to Paramani. Come back here, in Saudi. I want to go to Nigeria. If I want to go to Nigeria, I want to go to America. I want to go to America. I want to go to China. You know me, I want to go to the Tuesday. I want to travel. I can go to my dad. I want to go to my dad. If you want to go to Tuesday, this is the time to go to Tuesday. I want to go to my Wednesday. I want to go to my dad. Because of what? I depend on you. I want to go to my dad. December 25, we want to celebrate the Battle of Jesus. In Nigeria, we want to America, we want to Europe, we want to Asia. Kilo fa, I want me do me a no pay kale. Now what fashion? In come me do me a bad tick be kale. Be oshie mari ni ye. In turn on bad be kale. Be oshie mari ni.
Bible don be kale.
Yes.
The book of
Mama. Another Testament of Jesus Christ. Hey, really?
Another Testament of Jesus Christ.
Then.
Not full Testament of Jesus Christ.
Another.
Written by who?
Written by. I want to call.
Ben. And that was why I said it depends on your belief.
Okay.
Whatever you believe in.
Okay.
You can't believe in.
Now, even when you are going to
I just told you King James Version.
Now, yeah, I'm making this version. What? When I want to go.
Yes, we pay.
Ele na gbagbo. Abi. Now, e wa ba mi pe Revised Standard Version.
Oh.
E ba mi si preface. Sister Bidemi.
Keto lodge na.
Me ti lodge na.
You know what this king?
Okay.
Mo wo bi kan. Kinto okay, kinto soro.
Oh yeah.
Kinto mo ti sise, they are Muslims.
Okay.
And they are accommodating people. Yeah. Very, very accommodating.
Fine, fine. I love them.
And when I was in school, our Muslim kan wa to je pe won ma wo black. Then you roju won.
Okay.
O si je bi in Christendom we don't discriminate. O si je pe laarin eyin Muslims e ma discriminate.
Eh, se iyen ni question teyin wa.
Mo si nbo o, mi o ti se e kokko da
mi. E ma to sele. Se ri iwa laarin awon Muslimi e fi yen le a le ri bakan na. Se n gboro mi. Ni ti mo fe ka face ni pe nibo ni salvation wa. Owo ta ti mo bo. Owo bi ogbon seju ti mo fi soro yen. O ye ke ri nkan kan jimu pe se Islam lo na ni abi Christianity. But discrimination laarin awon Muslimi o n bo o.
Lataro de tin soro. Mi o ti ri kankan di.
O le je le
ti. Nkan kan ti mo ri dimu ni awon Seventh Day Adventist. Anyone can worship.
Ewa ri mewa dimu mo n bo.
And e duro iyen gan mo ko so pe mo gba ni. Ma sise wa di temi. Ti ba wa ri pe be ma wa sese gbade le.
Won se se.
Sugba ninu diski yin ti mo wo ki to ma ro lo. E so bi e ka bi kan ni Bible. Anyone just a mole, one paribo. And in case of the demon, if you know you are in sin, what is the essence of worshipping your God? If I told you, Doro, that is Jesse, if it is a in cotton sofum. You know, I wanted to tell you.
Tabaka, air to lemon,
air to
mumbo, book when you ask him, Boba Surya. Now, at the camera, your cock, Bibeli, take that bunny. Benny, I'll be back.
Ben,
I like it. Oh, fine. Abi Sister Abidemi e wo mi e gbagbo
nkan ti mo gbagbo ni
Olorun ni je siwe gbagbo o e so pa mi
nkan ti mo gbagbo ni
yen fine o ye gba e ba mi si Exodus chapter 33 verse 20
Olúwa sì wí fún Mose wí pé.
Àwọn náà máa kà fún wa. Oya, please read. Exodus 33 verse 20.
And he said.
Said.
And he said. Ẹ má translate ọ̀rọ̀ nu Bible fúnra.
Okay, ta ni yìí yẹn?
And he said, thou canst not see my face, for there, For there shall no man see me and live.
Ta lo soro nbe?
Olorun lo soro.
Ko na mo so fun yin. Ki lo Olorun wi e tun fun wa Yoruba.
Ko se ni to le ri oju Olorun. Tori ti eniyan ba ri
yes.
Ko le live, ko le gbe.
Eniyan ma ku. Eniyan ma ku. En to ba ri Olorun, eniyan ma se kini. Egba, nje egba be. Oya.
Mommy ni yin gan ni o. Oya ki le so.
Ablakim.
Ba,
like ijabu o fi ti anti laye.
Emi kan ti won wa la to ki.
Now, Sister Bidemi. E ma wo Exodus 33 verse 20. Ninu King James Version te gbe lowo. Olorun ni enikan o le ri mi. Abi.
Ben.
Tori pe jo ta ba ri Olorun. Ki lo ma sele?
O ni live mo.
Eniyan o le live mo. Se yin gba be.
Mo gba be tori bo se wa ninu ibe ti mo gbagbo niyan.
Olorun a je ko da fun yin. E so pa mi.
E sha mi.
Ko di ba te ba to sadura fun mi. Tori pe o ti wa lara promises of God for my life.
Fine. Oya. E ba mi si Genesis chapter 32. E wa ka verse 30.
And Jacob called the name of the place Peniel.
Jacob pe Peniel.
For I have seen God face to face.
Emi ti ri Olorun.
And my life is preserved.
Oh, say me.
My life is preserved.
My life is preserved. Se gbagbo.
Jacob ti so ibe na ni Peniel.
Jacob so ibe na ni Peniel.
Oni nitori ti mo ri Oluwa ni ojukoroju.
Ori wa Olorun lojukoroju.
A si da emi mi si.
Mi ma ku. E ba mi yan.
Jacob. And Jacob called the name of the place Peniel. For I have seen God face to face.
Face to face.
My life is preserved. Seeing God to face means different things. Only Jebipe, a man is called or on the Bible. If you are in the spirit, you will know the translations of all those things. Only Jebipe, seeing God face to face, all means different things. Only Jebipe, God touched his life in one way or the other. Don't you say, Jebipe, oh, we read God face to face, and his life was preserved.
Only as we from Moses, we pay, you walk on the road, you mean. Nitori ko se eni ti ri mi ti si ye Jacob si so ibe na ni Peniel oni nitori ti mo ri Oluwa ni oju koroju ati da emi mi si
Sister Bidemi
Naam
okan ni mo fun yen e ri pe o ti koko mo bo
fi mi rara
eh mo bo eh ko le ti fi yin ki se dada ni ko fi yin te ba ni conscience yo pada fin e ba mi ka Exodus chapter 33 e wo verse 11 eni o ti fi yin e ri bi kan no bibeli olorun e to ba ri mi oku ibi kan wa ri olorun eni oku oya 33 verse 11
and the Lord spake unto Moses
olorun ba Moses soro
face to face as a man speaketh unto his friend
gege bi Yusuf ati Ablakim
and he turned again into the camp
oya e tun salaye arin yen
but his servant Joshua the son of Nun a young man departed not out of the tabernacle
fine olorun ba Moses soro ni oju
koroju gege bi ore ati ore se ba ra won soro
oro ti mo so le kan na ni ma si dure le lori
eh kini tun mo oju koroju
ni wi pe ko ri olorun o gbo won olorun
bi ore ati ore se n ba ara won soro
sister bidemi iya po ni waju olorun o e mo sagidi o se mo pe bibeli so pe oluwa ba mose soro
ni oju koroju gege bi
ore
ati ore se n ba ara won soro
o se wa nbe niyan ni so pe paro
bawo ni ore atore se bara won so
emi o gba kan te so ni
ani bibeli lo so
eh mo mo pe bibeli lo so
eh
eh nkan ti mo ka ninu bible na ni mo gbagbo
eh eh
wi pe won bara won soro bi ore se n ba ore soro
won wa rira won abi won rira won
won le ma rira won se o di ba te ba tori ore yin ke to ke o di ba te ba tori ore yin loju koroju ke to ba soro
mo ri oluwa o duro lori pepe
now sister bidemi e mo ti jesu wi o ni enikan ko ni gba mi gbo
jesu wi pe
jesus said
enikan ko ni gba mi gbo
enikan o ni gba mi gbo
ayafi ti baba mi ba fa
afi ti olorun ba kadara ki se tawa lati yi okan yin pada sugbon mo awon eri yen wa teyin gori gbogbo nkan ta defend yi to ba ku eyin nikan e mo pe fact ni nkan ta ba yin so mo bo I'm coming now
yet
e ba wo e wo bibeli ti mo gbe lowo yin. This is the only Bible, Revised Standard Version. Bibeli ele wa ni King James Version te gbe lowo yen o ni awon atako wa nbe se n gboro mi e je kin ka fun yin. The King James Version.
Yes.
The King James Version has with good reason been termed the noblest monument of English prose. Owani, now the King James Version has grave defects. Emago, what you want to ask? What do you? Only the defects
are so many and so serious as to call for revision.
The defects are so many
and so serious as to call for revision.
I want Muslims to call us all. Bibeli, Revised Standard Version, lo so. Only King James Version, this is Tabide, mi gbe lowo yen o. Only awon atako po nbe o. Atako yen wa de bi wi pe o tun wa lagbara de bi pe awon ni lati wa mu imi jade. Idi ni tan fi wa ko Revised Standard Version. Ele na wa lo fun wa heck. Sister Bide mi.
E jo eni suru. Ma da yin lo. Bible te ko yi.
Emi ko mo ko.
Okay, Bible te ka, sorry.
Yes.
In marketing, we have marketing strategies. Then you ba ko iwe. E mo ko te le ko sibe ti oja yin ti iwe yen ti mata. Se Bible to se Olorun lo so kale. To gbe Bible so kale. Se awon eyan ko ni o so di Revised Standard Version.
Now,
we have marketing strategies. And Bible te gbe dani are marketing strategy ni.
Ah.
Ah, o ti da. Sister Bidemi.
Ladina ya tubun al kitab baidihim.
Ablatim se suru.
Okay.
Sister Bidemi. Mo gbo yin ye. Revised Standard Version. E wo Bibeli. Marketing strategy ni. Oya e gbe senu ke so pe fake ni.
Ma se gbe senu so pe fake ni.
Shoda. Shoda.
I can't condemn anything. But all I'm saying is this Bible you are holding are a marketing strategy.
Kini to marketing strategy?
No God will come down and tell you one thing has defects and is due for condemnation for anything.
I want to call it what back King James Version again.
Mi o mo.
Lati taja.
Marketing strategy.
What back King James je lati taja ti won.
A tun ti gba kankan lo yo.
Marketing strategy. Wa tun ma bi se wa si kaaki.
Wa si tun le kan.
Sister Bidemi.
Book of Mormon.
Sister Bidemi. Mo ni bere kan ti mo fe fun yin. One more question. Bibeli te gbe lowo King James Version. E ba mi see the book of Obadiah chapter 1 verse 1. Ke to si mo fe bere question kan. Nje Sister Bidemi. Nje da ki agbalagba ma so rumo.
Ko ma se kini?
Ka agbalagba ma so rumo.
Ko ma so rumo.
So da.
Rumor is a sin.
Rumor is a sin.
Why must you pass something that does not even exist around?
Only be then the camera so maybe they didn't saw rumor. She no you mad to see.
Timo Bawadi. Bao Lenya Shima Masopen saw rumor. It's not possible.
Oda, so don't let saw rumor.
Bao Lolo, the God I worship
cannot say rumor. Please read the book of Obadiah, chapter 1, verse 1. Oh, yeah.
Division of Obadiah.
Division of Obadiah.
Thus says the Lord.
Thus says the Lord God.
God concerning Edom.
Concerning Edom.
We have heard a rumor from the Lord.
Yes.
Oh.
And
rumor.
And yama yami nurse in slap. Bibeli ti Sister Bidemi gbe lowo o ni Olorun ba so rumo. Sister Bidemi ko ti mo fun yin e salaye o ye salaye
o
ye salaye
e pe ni tu
e mo pe ko so wi pe kaka Obadiah chapter 1 verse 1 we do aka the own of the chapter 1
verse 1 na lo ti bere
aka the whole of the chapter.
Oya ibere
te ka mo pato ka the whole of this chapter and I know what it entails ni ma to wa mo boya this verse is true or not
so da call on so rumor But the Bible says, Olorun Oba so rumo.
Ki onikaluku believe ninu nkan to ba gbagbo.
Now, e ba mi se Obadia chapter 1 verse 1b ninu ele. E ma gbo eyan ma ya mi ninu esin Islam.
And e ma ba be pe all this Bible we are reading was written by some set of people.
Awon kan lo ko. No, Olorun lo so kale o. Olorun ni.
But Olorun so kale, seyin lo fun.
No, Olorun lo inspire awon.
Quran Olorun so kale, seyin lo fun.
Mo nbo.
Quran melo la ni the world, in the whole world.
Afala yatadabbaruna al-Quran. Wala kana min indigeri.
O puto le tai. Quran yo ko la ni.
Olorun ma ko ba dia.
Allah lo ta lo transcribe gbogbo Quran yen into English. Se Allah lo so kale to wa transcribe gbogbo Quran teni in Arabic to English. Eh da mi lo mo.
Sister Abidemi. Emi ma nla ka ma yanju nkan tan. E ri pe mo fun yin lawon kan. Bi mo se fun yin yen o nse ki laya yin.
O shock won bi na.
Shock mi laya mi rara tori ko mu fun mi.
Tori pe Obadia Olorun so rumo mo si nbo o. Now. Eyan ma ya mi nurse Islam. Bibeli marketing strategy le. Now, Oye ka Obadia chapter 1 verse 1b. In te ka la koko, Olorun so rumo. Bibeli ti marketing strategy. Oya gbe senu keka.
Division of Obadiah.
Division of Obadiah.
Thus says the Lord God concerning Edom.
Concerning Edom.
We have heard tidings from the Lord.
Fine. We have heard tidings from God. Kina gbe ni tidings. Good news. King James version te ka le kan.
We have heard rumor of the Lord.
Kile le wa so. Good news. Ewo lo wa da junu mejeji.
As I said earlier, King James version, I believe in the Bible so much. And
Sister Abidemi, Sister Abidemi, in te gbagbo Olorun so rumor. Olorun so rumor.
Ema contradict ara yin. According to what you read here, only pay this one has defect. So definitely all the defects this one has. Won ife je ko reflect me by ki Bible won ba later.
A pada sipile.
Bibeli tan gbe lowo won ni Olorun Oba so aye so oro Bibeli ti won ni marketing strategy ni Olorun Oba so good tidings abi now back to nte gbe lowo yin back to nte gbe lowo yin se e gba pe eru Olorun ni
mi o ki se eru Olorun omo Olorun ni mi
fine ti Bibeli ta gbe lowo yin to ba ni eru Olorun ni yin ko
eru Olorun ni
to ba leru Olorun ni
it is possible it is there but in case mo mo ni pe all chapters in this Bible was not written by God